ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for staying tuned in. Hi, I'm Sarah John the Poet, your presenter. Break the bias. Our virtuous ladies, the mother, the sister, the mother and the wife, the grandmother, the nieces, the cousins and the aunts, they are virtuous. Our virtuous ladies. Saying no to teenage pregnancy and to early marriage, no to sexual harassment, no to chivalrous embarrassment, saying yes to independence, yes to women participation in politics, yeah, leadership. Say yes to eradication of limitation designed as part tradition. The world is a woman. A giant about architect for a man, existence is a crayon, drawing portraits of burden as beauty's attention. The burden to be her alive, though she has a life, is one purpose for her to be alive. You are a man because the woman kept you alive. What have you in return she brought you to life? Bias, bias, bias. Yet all that is given is gender bias. As an assassin, you imprison her with limiting limitations. Society, as the magistrate sentenced her to internal bondage behind the bars of gender equalization. We affirm, this moment right here is a moment of liberation. I am the fuel for the vehicle, so we shall surely arrive at equal destination. She is about to be a fugitive on the run, for she is tired. She is tired of being behind the bars of all the bias. She shall break the bars, so she shall break the bias. She has no compromise to sell, to tell your buyers to buy your buyers. Every day is International Women's Day. Over a decade ago, tomorrow, mankind chose to celebrate International Women's Day. International Women's Day is tomorrow, yesterday, also today, to wit as per central idea for this year, to remind us to reform and alliance with us all, and to break the chains where sexism may fall. I speak up to break the bias with zero fear. A woman deserves a right to table in parliament unafraid in a chair. She has a right to be a member of a political party, even as a flag bearer. She has a right to be a member of a political party, even as a flag bearer. She has a right to talk, a right to pick, a right to predict prophecy. A woman deserves a right of legacy. She has a right to leadership, even as a chair. She has a right to be educated until graduation and work. A woman deserves a life of independence, a right to act and a right to talk. She has a right to win a bread without any man's poverty. She has a right to build a nation and predict prophecy. Thank you.